Some men see a day as cold as it is now, up here in Houlton, Maine, on the border of Canada, and think about riding and ask why. But the kind of guys that I ride with see a day as cold as this, and the frost on their motorcycles when they get up at 6 o'clock in the morning, and they ask, why not? What kind of rider are you?